Grade 3 Buddhism King Suddhodana.
Hello my dear children. Today I would like to tell you about King Suddhodana, the father of Prince Siddhartha. King Suddhodana was the ruler of Kimbulvatpura and he is a leader of Shakya clan. He was a majestic powerful ruler. Queen Mahamaya was the chief consort of King Suddhodana. She was very beautiful, endowed with good qualities. After Mahamaya's death, Queen Prajapati looked after Prince Siddhartha. King Suddhodana was a very kind person and he ruled the country in a righteous way. He was a loving and caring father to his son even after the death of Queen Mahamaya. He worshipped the newborn baby for the first time when ascetic Asita visited the baby at King's court. The king worshipped the prince for the second time during the ploughing ceremony. He provided good education to his son under ascetic Sarvamitra. He wished his son to be the chief ruler or emperor of the whole world. The king devoted his time to provide things for his son's comfort. He built three royal palaces suitable for the three seasons named as Ramya, Suramya and Subha, to make his son's Siddhartha's life luxurious. At the age of 16, Prince Siddhartha got married to Princess Yashodhara. The king was treating the princess as his own daughter and was a loving grandfather to small Prince Rahula after the renunciation of Prince Siddhartha. After ascetic Siddhartha's enlightenment, he was eagerly awaiting the Buddha to visit him. At last, Buddha visited Kimbulvatpura with thousands of monks, and on that day, King Suddhodana worshipped the Buddha and said, "My son, this is my third salutation to you." King Suddhodana attained Sovanhood after listening to the Buddha's sermon. 4 years later, the king gained arahatship at his deathbed. Okay children, now we learn about King Suddhodana. Now let's do the exercise. Answer the following questions orally. Who was the chief consort of King Suddhodana? Queen Mahamaya. How did King Suddhodana become a loving and caring father? By providing a good education and making three palaces to give his son a luxurious life. Who was the son of Prince Siddhartha and Princess Yashodhara? Prince Rahula. How many times did King Suddhodana worship to his son? 3 times. How did King Suddhodana rule the country? Kindly and in a righteous way. So my dear children, I hope you all understood the lesson. We'll meet with another interesting Buddhism lesson. Stay safe and good day.